In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
Those who disbelieve among the people of the scripture and the idolaters could not have left off erring till the clear proof came unto them.
A messenger from Allah reading purified pages containing correct scriptures. Nor were the people of the scripture divided until after the clear proof came unto them. And they are ordered not else than to serve Allah, keeping religion pure for Him. As men by nature upright, and to establish worship, and to pay the poor due, that is true religion. Lo, those who disbelieve among the people of the scripture and the idolaters will abide in fire of hell. Lo, those who disbelieve among the people of the scripture and the idolaters will abide in fire of hell. They are the worst of created beings. And lo, those who believe and do good works are the best of created beings. Their reward is with their Lord, gardens of Eden, underneath which rivers flow. Underneath which rivers flow, wherein they dwell forever. Allah hath pleasure in them, and they have pleasure in Him. This is in store for him who feareth his Lord.